The question, what's it like to study creative writing at the California State Summer School for the Arts? I studied creative writing at CSSSA this summer, 2018, and it was an invaluable experience. I took classes under Cal Arts professors and professional writers. The way it works is that you take two classes a day. The first class is a rotating core class in which week by week you shift study from fiction, nonfiction, poetry, and screenwriting. The second class is your chosen elective class. I chose screenwriting. Twice a week we would also have guest speakers who would share their expertise within their field, whether that be horror writing, fiction writing, or performance theater. Lastly, on Saturday mornings there would be a writer's salon in which students are chosen to share their work with the entire creative writing department. Everyone working for and participating in the program has a deep love for writing and wants to help those around them. I'm staying in contact not only with many of the friends I made but also my teachers. While the department is large, around 100 people when I went, the teachers make a personal connection with each and every student. There is a lot of work within the creative writing department, but there is still plenty of time to hang out and make friends outside of your department. I was able to co-write a script with a filmmaking student, perform a short-form play at a talent show, and act in 3 short films. Also, I was able to get dinner with friends, have dance parties, and watch movies with friends from the theater to the animation department. By the end of the program, I had written a 2-page nonfiction piece, a 3-page fiction piece, an epic poem, and a 15-page one-act play that I am really proud of. I'm also now a part of the Los Angeles CSSSA Graduate Writers Group. To put it simply, CSSSA is an incredible place that pushes you beyond what you think your writing limitations are, allows you to make deep connections with teachers and students, and inspires you creatively across the board. I urge anyone who is interested in writing, or really any creative practice, to apply.